In five words is weird, enthusiastic, holy, motherly, sensitive, and awkward.
Awkward.
Just kind of awkward.
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 She always thinks she's so smart, but I'm younger than her and I'm going to college. And where is she at? Still in high school. Yeah, she's not that smart.
She has this cool little awkward laugh. It's like, ha ha.
And like, what's up with all these nicknames? Katie Mae, Catherine, Katie. I mean, choose a name already.
Catherine who?
As a youth minister, when I'm giving a talk, I have two simple goals. One, to use as many really big words that nobody understands as possible.
Deuterocanonical. Proto-evangelium.
And two, to make sure that I'm talking way over everybody's head. And with Catherine Miller in the audience, I can really do that.
Catherine's on the edge core with me, and the kids really love her. She's really dedicated, and they don't make fun of her all that much.
Catherine, I'm not gonna miss your discipline.
Nice girl. She helps out a lot also at the 6 o'clock mass, come rain or shine. No kids show up, there's no life team, it's New Year's Eve, she's there. Super Bowl Sunday, no one's ushering, Catherine Miller's there. You can rely on her.
She spends most of her time at church. Like, nowhere else, really. Just church.
After morning mass, we're on our way to school, and she totally cut this cop off, and then he pulled her over, and then she denied it. Twice.
She's a pretty good driver. Yeah, she's pretty good.
Catherine Miller's time in Life Team has been amazing. Except for the time she tried to drive through a fence.
Tell us about the incident with the fence.
Talk about liability. Fortunately, if I recall this correctly, she was not injured. But took out, I don't know, what, 25 feet of fence.
She took out the fence.
She drove right through it.
I mean, come on.
I don't know if she just drove away or maybe like a hit and run or something.
We did have to replace a whole section of fencing. Was she going in reverse when she meant to go forward? Not certain, but again, thankful that she was not injured.
What would you say about Catherine Miller's fashion sense?
I mean, it's alright. It's a little hobo-ish, but I mean, if that's the style she's going for, I don't judge. Sometimes Katie acts like my mom. But she's not my mom, so it's weird.
She looks up to me a lot. I think she has a crush on me.
I think she has a secret boyfriend. But don't tell Augustine that, because we're pretty sure he has a crush on her.
Catherine Miller, congratulations on your graduation and your acceptance into the college that you wanted. Just know that we are continuing to pray for you and that we love you.
Catherine, your beautiful, humble service to the church has been an example to all of us.
All right, Catherine, see ya. Have fun in college. I'm really gonna miss your personality. You're really funny.
Thanks for being there.
Have fun in college.
Bye, Catherine.
Bye. Bye, friend.
Wait, I am gonna miss your discipline.
Have a fun time!
We all look up to you, and we'll miss you, and we love you.
Bye! Bye. Bye.
Catherine who?
Thank you, you've been great. You've been a solid core member, and we enjoyed having you, and good luck in your endeavors, and have fun over there in Azusa. Take care, girl. Bye.
Bye, bye.
I know that God has already begun to do great things in your life, and I know that you are going to do great things for the church.
Really good friend. We're going to miss you at college, and when you're at college, we're going to miss you at church, and I'm going to miss those group hugs.
Katie, you're my sister in Christ, and I love you.